Hello, in this video we will briefly explain what the course CAT 401 Catastrophe Modeling and Resilience is about and what benefits you will get from taking it. The course is also cross-listed as CEE 331 to offer a version for undergraduate students with simplified assignments. Increasingly often we see news of hurricanes, floods, and wildfires that put communities and entire regions on their knees. To understand these threats and their potential impacts on our society, a diverse community of scientists from engineering, earth and environmental sciences, social sciences, math, economics, computer and data science came together to form the field of catastrophe modeling and resilience. Catastrophe modeling, or as people in the field usually call it, CAT modeling, offers a general approach and a common language to study, understand, and mitigate extreme events. Today, the CAT modeling framework is used far beyond natural disasters to study also other societal threats like pandemics, cyber attacks, and financial downfalls. In the first part of the course, you will learn about the general approach of catastrophe modeling and resilience assessment, its basic concepts, and terminology. Then you will learn how to access online databases and how to use various computational tools to perform these analyses. In the last part of the course, each student will choose a specific type of system and extreme event to study, and will perform a catastrophe modeling or resilience assessment. For instance, previous students studied the effects of hurricanes on vulnerable regions in Florida, the impact of COVID-19 on NCAA tournaments, and the effects of financial crashes on the stock market. Each student will present their findings to the rest of the class so that everyone will be exposed to many examples of how the framework will be applied. The term project replaces the final exam for the course. During the semester, guest lecturers from the private and public sector will provide insight on how the same concepts and tools learned in class are applied every day from professionals to make decisions that impact our society. For example, previous guest lecturers include professional CAT modelers from the most prominent firms and insurance companies in the field, economists who do resilience assessments for infrastructure projects in major metropolitan areas, and high-ranking officials in federal agencies who manage investments in resilience. Moreover, special lecturers are dedicated to transversal topics, such as ethics in CAT modeling and resilience, or the impact of climate change on our designs and assessments. For students in engineering, this course provides a whole new perspective. Most engineering students are educated to focus on designing small components, like a bolt or a beam. This course brings them to a completely new scale, analyzing entire regions and making them understand how their design choices have ramifications that impact the whole society. For students from math, computer science, and data science, the course introduces a fast-growing field of application of their skills and know-how, which can be very rewarding. Students from environmental sciences and social sciences will learn a new paradigm that can integrate and add value to their studies with a quantitative approach. This course leverages the expertise of Lehigh's Catastrophe Modeling Center. If you want to learn more, do not hesitate to ask questions at catmodeling@lehigh.edu or directly to the instructor, paolo.bocchini@lehigh.edu. If you want to listen to students who took courses in this field before, visit our YouTube channel.